just got my new vlogging camera. So cool. We just finished a shoot. Yeah. That's T. That's my roommate. Oh, this is so fun.
Okay, well, this is the correct comment.
Now we're gonna go eat. Wow, this is nice. I'll be recording more often, and yeah, it should be fun just vlogging the whole tour. The ones I didn't vlog were California shows and Arizona. Those are only 2 full weeks of some shows that we missed out on because I didn't have a smaller camera to just carry around with me. My camera's a little bigger, so I just didn't want to carry that around, especially with my little hand. But now I can vlog my whole trip, and we're here in Vegas currently, and it's beautiful. I love it here. We just finished up a shoot with the girls, and now we're gonna go eat at my favorite place, Bahama Breeze. And I wanna show you guys my hotel. Look at it! Look at it! Isn't it pretty? Restaurant, how you doing?
Good.
And we're waiting for happy hour at 9.
I'm angry.
Anyway, we are not touching our drinks till 9, and appetizer also happy hour.
Why are you touching your drink, team?
I didn't. I just flipped them.
Look, we can't
touch him.
Oh, don't touch.
Don't touch. He's coming.
I'm waiting.
Oh, we're not playing. We're counting it down. What time is it? 8:44. After mushrooms. Good morning. And now I'm on my way to eat breakfast. And we are on show number 14 today. So we're already halfway through the tour. And the only thing is that I'm injured. And not many people know it. They just see a freaking brace on my knee, but it's not like one of those minor injuries. I don't have an ACL. And a lot of people are like, oh, your career's over, blah, blah. And I'm like, well, I'm still moving. But I did, it sometimes tends to tweak because you don't have an ACL, so mine did that. Whee! Sorry, I went in the elevator with like 100 people, so but basically it when it tweaks, since it's not stable, it swells up again. And basically it just, when you feel a pop, it's basically blood vessels popping to protect your knee and whatever tore or is not there anymore. So right now I'm currently swelling and very uncomfortable, so I'm gonna have very uncomfortable shows, but I'm gonna make the best out of it like I have been. So I'll keep you posted. Look. Hey everybody. So now we just, well, I took a cute little nap because I'm pretty exhausted. But now we're going out to dinner, but we're actually going, I think, mini golfing too. So a little bit of mini golf, a little drink, you know what I'm saying? And oh, my door's locked. Oops. And yeah, it's just, we're gonna have a good time.
Fun, we don't put a label on it, so we can run free. Girl, I'm a cool girl.
like, but you still wanna keep on. Said you were fine, so for whatever reason. Sure, we can chill, try and keep it.
Texas is so crazy in a good way. The crowd was pretty great. We're only in Texas for 2 days, and then we go to New Mexico for 3 days. Three. TikTok is in. Panerori Hatarana Sana. Analisa Daniela Musicala. Hey everybody. So I just made it to New Mexico. And it is really beautiful over here. It is Tuesday. Right now we just came from Texas. So far it's going pretty great. The Texas crowd was so crazy. The energy was insane. And then now I'm just gonna, you know, take all this makeup off, you know, cause my pores from wearing so much makeup every day, they're like, I'm crying. So maybe I'll record myself doing a little, you know, facial. I love facials. And probably go to the hot tub. Hit the gym a little. What else? And that's it.
Fat, give me some of that. Love you know your booty pop when the beat drop. For me, my baby, where your teeth is a rap. Love the energy when your fingers don't rock. Stepping in, girl, you're peppering your ever look hot.
I am officially out of shape. Oh man. You guys want a little tour of the room? It's pretty crazy. So, well, let me show you. The bathroom, it's cute. You know, got the little set of marbles and shit. You know, there's your toilet. Take a good poop. Mm-hmm. And there's me. It's a cute little bathroom. Nice and spacious. And there's our front door, so special. And refrigerator, microwave, big ass mirror that I love. Hi, how are you? And then we got our little lounging area, a little dance break area, you know, hey. Got a lot of space, you got your desk, my little bag, and we have no light, why? Well, there's my unmade bed, auntie's bed, a good little sofa, oh my shadow, woo. And a closet that I'm not gonna open in the dark. What the fuck? Bye. And me. Me. And then there's me. Alright, and that was my cute little tour. I haven't done tours in all of them, I don't know why, but they're kind of all similar. And basically you get a little rough draft. Did I give you a little tour? Oh! I wish I would have had this camera in the Arizona resort, because that thing was huge. It was this room times 10. But it's okay. I like this one too. It's more modern. The other one was more like Spanish housing, and I don't know, it's strange. But yeah, hope you liked my tour. And I'll see you soon. A few updates. It's our first day performing here in New Mexico. Pretty excited. It's beautiful outside, barely any clouds, nice breeze, and I'm here already downstairs. I ate breakfast, and yeah, I'm gonna put some videos of our shows, obviously, in the throughout the vlog, and that I do have like all the cities. So also, a little TMI on or update on my knee. By the way, I do use sports tape first, then I put my ligament band over it, and then it put a knee brace. So basically with it on ACL, your knee's like unstable and you just basically can't do weight changes as quick or at all. It'll just hurt and you know your knee is just like everywhere and just not cooperating. So that's why they say ACL is so important. Anything in your knee is really important, but an ACL is like so crucial. Or they're just like, oh, let's say your career's over, but not really, I'm doing it. I am gonna get it fixed after this tour, and I'll do a separate vlog for that if you wanna, you know, see how I recover, or if you're even interested in how to recover with injuries, or see how I dealt with it, and see if it helps you guys. All right, I'll keep posting.
Yeah,
hi, we're vlogging. You guys have to turn. Look at the freaking view. Come, Brandy. Come.
She missed the memo.
I'm coming. Look at that shit. It looks like a freaking painting.
Beautiful.
How nice is it out here? Let them know. It's pretty nice.
It's really nice.
All right. First show in New Mexico. Here we go. Everybody's probably looking at me weird, but it's okay because I'm living my best life. Yeah. Look at it. Mina said she wanted a spa, so here it is. This nice ass dirt. You can use it for many things. You can use it for a face mask. You can use it for a body scrub. All you want. We could do a massage.
Chocolate body scrub.
There you go. That's all it is. Get with it, people. Natural. Alright guys, a little update. I am doing a silicone mask because obviously we've been wearing makeup and sweating every day. So your girl needs some hydration. You know? And then I'm here in my room just sitting in this chair and working. If you guys did want to know which mask this was, it's the Hydro Boost Neutrogena mask. It's the best. I love all these freaking masks. They hydrate my face. The hell is that? Oh. We're staying out soon tomorrow, so it's so sad because I love this room. But now you see my little messy collage over there. Hi, Sammy's mess. How are you? And then yeah, so we're leaving to Denver. Alright everyone, so we made it to Albuquerque. We're only staying there for like a night, sadly. But look how pretty. Let's give you a little tour. This is the bathroom. Oh, let's focus. Come on, focus with me. You got your bath. You got your shower. Yes, and your toilet, of course. Hi. And you got the biggest mirror. Hi, how are you? Cute little, oh, let me show the entrance. Let's go. Let's see. Hi. Hey. Then we got a living room here. We're chilling.
Yes.
So nice. My God, if you've seen the room before, I didn't even want to document it, but I got it on my phone video, so I'm going to add that here. But it was hilarious. We had to stop tonight because we can't drive for like freaking 11 hours straight. So. There's stains on the bed. the showers had like rust in here in it, and I was like, okay, this ain't gonna work out. Welcome to MTV Crib bathroom. Ooh, that, I think that's dirt and rust. Oh, that's cute. I think we got the other corner. Yeah, wow, okay. Yo, T, let's call room service. Okay. Gonna go sit down real quick. Oh, God damn. Someone shit on this? Oh, my God. What's next? No? No TV? Okay. Oh, God damn. So, we came here. And I'm pretty happy. Super happy. Thanks, Frankie, for always having our back. Shout out to Frankie. That's our manager. Shout out to Frankie, y'all.
Frankie!
Hey everybody, so I just woke up and found out we're actually staying here one more night. So I'm pretty excited, it's so cool out here. And I'll show you around, but right now I'm gonna go to the gym and get my workout in. I am doing fasted workouts, so that means I didn't really eat my main meal yet. I just had like a light protein shake. It's a little harder and tougher, but it's worth it. So I'm gonna do that. Then my plans are, so far, are gym. I do wanna go eat after and shower. Probably go to the hot tub. But yeah, plans might change, I don't know. But I'll keep you updated. Bye. All
right guys, here's the gym. It's pretty good for a hotel gym. It's actually really great. You got your weights, treadmills, cycles, and you actually have some, you got chest, you got legs, you got pressing, you got back, you got everything here. You got an elliptical and a ball and a beautiful view. Let's go outside, look. Let's go. It's a beautiful little balcony view. Wow. You get to chillax after your little workout. Have some coffee. This view. The pool's right over there. But I'll take you guys and, you know, show you that in a bit. It is so pretty here. The weather is really nice. I'm just really cold. It's that time of the month, y'all. Get cold out of nowhere. Just kidding. I'm really not, but okay, let's get our workout in. I'm going to show you the pool area. So relaxing. That's a water fountain, but it's too early for that, huh? It's so relaxing and pretty out here. The hot tub. Yeah. How nice. Beautiful view. Well, sort of. And this is our last day. So sad, I don't wanna go.
1, 2, 3!
Guys, it's our last show, and it's snowing! Yeah.
It's so cold!
We can't feel our face, is that normal?
And the nose is cold too.
Just casual. Alright, look, it's snowing! Oh my god. It's been a good run, but the snow, I can't feel anything. Okay. So from here, from the show, we're going straight to the airport, and I'm gonna go home and see my hubby. Yeah! Bye, guys.
You see me.